conducting a death investigation in Madison County following the death of an inmate. The Madison County coroner says 57-year-old William Randolph Martin died of a heart attack early Sunday morning. No official cause of death has been named. An autopsy could take several days due to the large amount of flooding victims that have passed over the weekend.